Yep. Almost there. Well, there it is.
That holo panel should activate the mechanism.
Now, don't bug me when I'm trying to fix shit.
Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact. And then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Full hammer out.
Really? All dead? All right, I'm good. Moving on. Nice. Whoa, fell off. Ha 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 ha!
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger! On my way!
Oh, never mind.
Let's get moving. Foehammer, here are coordinates and a flight plan I've worked up.
Cortana, these coordinates are underground.
The Covenant did a thorough seismic scan. My analysis shows that Halo is honeycombed with deep tunnels, which circle the whole ring.
I hope your analysis is on the money, Cortana. This Pelican won't turn on a dime.
Look on the bright side, Philhammer. The last thing the Covenant will expect is an aerial insertion from underground.
This is true. The Silent Cartographer. I would have been your daddy.
This is as far as I can go.
Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here.
Good luck. Foehammer out.
Oh, he went flying. You can go down there too. Keep him company. Oh, Jesus.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation.